Answer my prayer. Hey! place I want to see you.
Well, it's great. We're playing to a pretty crowded house tonight. It's really great to see you guys. How you guys feel tonight? You guys ready to fucking rock or what? All right. We're gonna play a couple of songs from our old album, our first album. Anybody have that album? Right. And a couple of songs from the new one. But first, we're gonna get into something from the brand new record. And it's about all that MTV shit that we can't stand, all that fashion plate shit that we can't stand. It's about what music is all about, not fucking hairspray, not fucking makeup. It's all about the music. So listen. Thank you very much. You know, we're coming from a really, really far away place, New York City. It's very far away. And you know, when you get out on tour, it's the first, very first tour of Hittman, by the way. And, you know, during the day, while all the guys are doing the sound check and the roadies are doing their job and everything's going really cool, you start to miss home. Until this very second, when you get on stage to play music for you guys are fucking great! You want something from the first album? Well, then it'll have to be Breakout, won't it? We'll be right back. fucking amazing, okay? Alright, you guys are fucking really fucking rocking us tonight. You guys ready for another one? Would you want to keep on going? One new one? Well, our label's just put out a single from the album. I don't know if it's available on where you are. But I know that heavy metal radio in Germany really sucks, right? They don't play fucking anything, right? Well, you know what? Fuck them. That's what I say. Anyway, we're gonna play a brand new song for you. This is called Say a Prayer.
Yeah.
I was just talking about singles before, and this was the song that we originally wanted to put out for you guys, and for us guys, because it's our favorite song on the new album. And it's about 8 minutes and 16 seconds long, right? Anyway, but as you know, like most record companies and most radio stations don't give a flying fuck about what you think or what we think. They give a fuck about what they think, or maybe the Deutschmark thinks. So, we just want to say, this is our favorite track. We'd love to play it for you guys. We hope you do too. It's a little dramatic and it's ready for you. It's called Mercy.
Sing on the legs, I'm supposed to feel with me. No time to count, so fun.
yourself.
Everybody.
Oh, that's true, yeah.
Audrey Fury,
we're getting ahead
of Siskin, our road crew, Bill, Django, T-Boy, the whole crew. We'd like to thank all of them and everybody.
Don't forget about our jazz and don't forget about Mark. And where's Tour Daddy, huh? All right, you guys.
What do you say, Bill?
Before we do anything, I'd like to introduce everybody. Mr. John Kristen on guitar. We got Mr. Bob Jenkins on the drums, Jim Bucky, Michael Musel, and you guys, you are caught in the crossfire. today we're gonna play something that we don't usually play on this tour. But what the fuck, we're gonna try it anyway. This is about not following the pack. This is not being another suit and tie asshole. This is called Walk That Walk. Just one last thing before we go. You guys are the fucking best audience anybody could ever ask for. Give yourselves some round of applause. Let's go!
Yeah!
All right.
All right, so when we get back home to New York, we'll